What do you do for a living?
Nothing. And then I record it.
So we're gonna go to this YouTube creator camp. Are you excited?
Yeah.
I like your shirt.
Thank you.
Apparently there's an after party. However, I'm not really a fan of Indonesian parties because whenever I go to an Indonesian party, you know, where's the wine and the old people? I'm gonna get there and they're gonna be like, oh, what's your name? Who are you? And I'm gonna be like, I'm Sasha Stevenson. I'm a fashion blogger and a liar.
Hold the water for you.
I don't care what anybody says. I like Justin Bieber. I don't know. I'm just not embarrassed to say that. Like, I really like Justin Bieber.
Yeah, kita telat jam karet kalau kata Mr. Jason.
Pakai sandal jepit pula.
Apa itu, Sa?
Terus kata Angga, Sa, I think we're the poorest people here.
Because of the sandals.
This is my friend Nessie Judge. She's a vlogger in Indonesia, and I saw her when she had like, you know, under 1,000 subscribers. Now she has, 53,000. Yeah. Anyway, she's just explained to me about the YouTuber drama.
Hey, don't tell them.
So I know all your secrets now, guys. All right, I'm about to do a game show now called Hexagon War. I'm a bit nervous.
Is that a camera?
Yeah.
That looks like a breathalyzer, you know? Are you drunk?
Usually. Did you win?
No, I didn't. I went to the... Masuk sampai babak bonus. Di babak bonus, it's a 50-50 and then I blew it. Salah pilih jawaban.
See, we're friends. All the haters. It was just a joke. He likes me.
Masih aja dari zaman itu videonya ngenes. Good luck, see ya. Okay.
Bye. It's break time. It's really, really stressful in there. Tight competition. Just gonna try to get a photo with them. Helmi Yahya, the king of quizzes.
That's my vlog.
Ah, okay.
This is the king of quizzes. Look at Anga's face, and you're gonna think, oh, well, that she lost, right? But Anga's face is always like that, you know that. So.
Jangan malu, babe. You can do it.
Punya ini enggak? Kamu punya channel YouTube sendiri kan? Iya, Angga Vlog.
Angga Vlog. Angga Vlog.
You're gonna meet this really cool chick, Kartika Yahya. We're gonna do a profile on her.
There's some very sexy, like 80-year-old men. Not that many, but.
Okay, we just arrived at the Malang Airport, and I love like little airports like this. But I think I'm gonna have to hold my pee because that bathroom is the stinkiest bathroom I've ever been in. Coba, is the guys' bathroom stinky too?
Oh yeah. Pasti.
Ya, sekarang kita ada di mana, Sa?
Malang.
Ya, sekarang kita di pusat kota Malang. Toko restoran ice cream Owen. Ini dari zaman Belanda kayaknya. So, this is the vintage coffee shop. Sekarang kita lagi di toko Un. Dan saya pesan steak lidah sapi. Ini steak lidah sapi yang paling terkenal di toko Un. Ini lidah, Sa. Lidah sapi. Coba.
Oh, I can't. I don't think I can.
Enak.
I don't think I can eat it.
Enak. Orang Belanda dulu suka makan lidah. Campur tomat nih biar enggak berasa lidahnya. Ini.
Oh, I don't think I can eat it, babe. I really don't think I can. I don't think I can.
rasa tadi, rasa lidah?
Gak mau lagi. You didn't even finish yours.
It's giving a, what do you call it, talk?
Semangat.
Seminar, one of those things. Lots of people here. Malang. X-Fest.
I love you!
Love you too!
Okay, that's it. Now we're in Surabaya all of a sudden. So we're flying back to Jakarta from here. Begitu, and they gave me your certificate. Ah, thank you, X-Fest. Hi, baby.
Hello.
I really like Malang, actually. I was really chill. I didn't expect it to be, like, so chill. The people are really cool.
Yeah.
And quite open, yeah?
Yeah.
So I'm going to go back to Jakarta and not watch the news, because I'm feeling pretty good now. So no more news for me and no more Facebook. I have to say that's the worst boyfriend that I ever had, because his lies were much more elaborate.